It's kind of sad. Oh my god, it makes me emotional. This ain't that, bitch.
This ain't that. That ain't this. This.
Bitch.
Bitch. Sorry, mom. Ski Mask Slump God Lala. Directed by Cole Bennett.
Oh my god.
Came out 11 days ago.
All I can say is, I had never seen him perform live. For that performance, remember we got in closer?
Yeah, we were a little bit closer.
We were a little bit closer. And we didn't really have that access, but they let us in.
No, we were in the pit. Right, he was like right in front of us a lot. Yeah.
He was right in front of us, and it was crazy.
It's just like
the
Ski Mask show is just pure energy. That's the type of music he does.
It was sick.
It was sick.
Hold back. Oh, stop. Stop the video. I just want to say, I got to meet Cole Bennett for the first time, too.
You're talking quiet.
I just got to.
You're going to make me want to shoot myself when I'm editing the video.
Stop that. I also got to meet Cole Bennett for the first time, and it was like a surreal. We were standing there, him and
he kept saying that it's almost like he knows you.
Yeah. And
when I first met him, I kept saying to him, I was like, bro, I feel like we know each other. And he's like, bro, it's crazy.
And I felt the same way. And looking at him and just, I mean, we've chatted back and forth, you know, through DMs and stuff, but we've never spoke or never met in person. We got to meet, and it was just freaky, crazy.
There's not released yet. I'm not edited out.
Shit. He told me to go.
This is a hype song. You see that back there in the back?
Yeah.
Who wore a denim jacket a lot?
Yeah, X.
Right?
Yeah.
But just keep watching. But what's your first opinion so far? What's happening?
This is so different than what he's done before.
Yeah, it's a hype song.
Huh?
It's one of his hype songs.
What hype song?
Like very in your aggressive in your ears.
In your ears?
Aggressive, like aggressive, loud in like your ears. Hype, like
hype. It's kind of, it reminds me of a horror film.
Red eye contacts.
Why is he doing that part?
That just looks, it just looks tight as shit. I mean, I don't know if he is trying to be a vampire or if it is look like a horror movie. Or it does, I mean.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. This ain't that, bitch.
This ain't that.
Bitch.
Bitch. Rubber ducky with the fins.
Oh,
watch what happens.
Oh.
Who's that with the blue hair? He saved Ski's life in the video.
Damn. Oh my god, I have the chills.
That's what I said, I got the chills.
Really?
Yeah, in the video I said
I got the chills. Oh damn, oh my god, I got to recover from that.
X saved Ski's life in the video.
Damn. Oh, that's crazy.
And that fire?
I don't know.
In terms of stuff like this.
No, obviously this was just made
but it looked like him a lot.
Well,
right
whoever,
here, that I looks mean, like they, X, they, literally.
Well, they just, Cole's amazing, that's why.
Yeah, I know. Insane video.
Oh my god, I feel like I'm choked up about it.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, like, my eyes are a little... Damn. No, I mean, more than anything, because I think the last... I mean, I guess I just, you know, everybody has to, you know, deal with their losses and stuff, and it's just hard, and I guess I just imagined at the end him sitting in the car looking at that person who was dressed up like X and getting emotional, so it's kind of sad. God, it makes me emotional. I'm just that person that you can't take to a public movie.